About my biggest fear would be losing the ability to be happy, losing the ability to be excitable, you know, like excited about new things or just feel like you're in a rut in your life. I feel like so many people just get bored and lose their ability to be happy about little things, and I don't ever want that to happen.
You learn lessons, and sometimes you learn them the hard way, sometimes you learn them too late. And the song Back to December is about a lesson I learned too late. And I think when you do that and you finally realize that you were wrong, you need to say you're sorry, and this was the best way that I knew how.
This is me swallowing my pride, standing in front of you, saying I'm sorry for that night. And I go back to December all the time. It turns out pretty mean, nothing but missing you, wishing I'd realized what I had. I go back to December, turn around and make it all right. I go back to December all the time.
But here on a silver plate, just a puppet on a lonely string. Or who would ever want to be king? I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know St. Peter won't call my name. Everyone.
Thank you so much for watching.
But that was when I ruled the